I'm lucky enough to lead the tutorials at the end of the evenings. This is a great opportunity for students to be able to ask some questions that they maybe didn't feel comfortable doing before. What we do is we review the topics of the day, which can be helpful because hearing it a second time is really a nice thing to do, and also hearing it from a different voice with slightly different language can also clear things up. It's great because you get to hear these things twice, and not just from a recording, but really from another person who is an expert in the field and teaches at Wharton in the same way that the daytime professors are also teaching. These review sessions, while really valuable, are also optional. So a person doesn't have to come to these review sessions, but I find that about 80 to 90% of the students do on a regular basis, and so they're finding a lot of value in them. There are some common things that we focus on in these tutorials each year. One of the big issues that students love to rehash is, believe it or not, the statement of cash flows. So you would think coming in as individuals, we understand what cash is, and we surely do, but from an accounting perspective, how is that cash different from income, and how is it presented in the statement of cash flows is something that students have a tricky time with in the beginning. What I do is I spend a lot of time focusing on it, clearing it up, answering the questions of students, and then going through a simple yet comprehensive example so that everybody understands it by the end of the evening. Another concept that students often want to go through a second or third time is bond accounting. So bond accounting really is ultimately about understanding the present value of cash flows. And so we talk about how does that work. In the context of that, we also talk about how a bond market might work. And then we look at a real financial statement so that we can illustrate how is this showing up in the real world for a student when they're talking to their finance executives, when they're talking to bankers, and when they're looking at financial statements in general. So we cover issues both from a theoretical perspective, but then we want to get really practical. And we do it together, which is a really nice way of bringing in also the knowledge from the classmates as well as from the professor.